move in any of the components of the tool.
Yeah, if it was on a hoist, then you could rotate that down, then you could actually get under there. On the whole truck, so you can see that.
Yeah.
And if it was on a hoist where you could put that down.
Put the strap on.